And back with us, Isaiah Thomas.
Lou fits perfectly for them. It'll be Isaiah Thomas.
Filling
it up. Good for him in his first game since February of 2020. Looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
And the scoreboard looks really good.